Yeah, I think on the whole, obviously winning the ODI series is a fantastic achievement, but losing four games in a row now, losing the T20 series 3-0 is obviously really disappointing. Tough conditions for us, which is challenges us probably more than anywhere in the world, which is a great challenge to face. But of course, we want to win. We're a team that wants to win. We play good cricket. We pride ourselves on that and wanting to get results. So disappointing. I think just style of cricket that can be played in this part of the world. Look, we're obviously not far away from a 50-over World Cup in India, which some of the grounds may play a little bit like the conditions we've faced here. So obviously that's in a big picture thinking, we'll sort of have a reference point of these matches to look back on and hopefully learnt lots, everyone individually sort of learning things and about the rhythm of the game, what options work with both the bat and the ball and take those learnings to improve as players. Yeah, lots. And I think still pretty young really in my captaincy journey. I only took over last summer and it's sort of constantly learning and the first sort of time as captain out here, even though I did it once before in a tour in 2016, but definitely learning about different styles of bowling, different things that happen, trying to be adaptable, trying to lead the group and work out ways that, to help everyone. So yeah, absolutely, as a captain, learning plenty. Yeah, we can take a huge amount away from that. Bangladesh, incredibly tough to beat in ODI cricket in their own conditions. They can see how hard it is in T20 cricket in these conditions against them as well. But there's some brilliant performances throughout the ODI series. David Milan with an incredible 100, Jason Roy with an incredible 100, and those sort of things. Guys putting their hand up and playing match-winning innings like that is brilliant, and we saw some fantastic performances with the ball as well. Adil Rashid being player of the series, and they're great signs for us moving forward. I think the biggest thing is anywhere you go now and represent yourself, you're representing England cricket as well. Go and try and be the best player in the tournament, be the star player for your team, put those performances in and really lead from the front, and show your worth as an England player as well. And anywhere the guys go, you want to be the leading player in the tournaments and in your team and contributing to wins. And I think that's the sort of main message you want to get across to the guys, and wherever it is you're playing your cricket, be it the test team or franchise cricket, wherever, go and show how good you are.